Water has a huge potential. Today, we are here at the Water Today's Bangalore Water Expo, where one man has bought all the companies in one particular place. And he's exploring the possibilities of water and its transformation in the coming days. We have Shanmugam from Water Today, the managing director of Water Today. Sir, welcome. So, what do you feel about the enthusiasm, and how did you come up with this Water Today edition? 14 years ago, you started this. How did you realize the potential?
Well, it has a huge potential, and yes, we have realized it at the earlier stage. Though we have been focusing more on earlier stages, we have been focusing more on industrial wastewater, and now we are also giving the thought process about sharing the knowledge for even the common people. So that's most important, because the idea of water, you know, it's something which starts from your household. So these kind of platforms will definitely help all the B2B and B2G, that is business to business and business to consumers, business to, you know, government. And also it creates a kind of an awareness about among the normal consumers. So which is very evident, which is most important for a healthy lifestyle. So that is what everyone wants end of the day. So I'm sure knowledge sharing is our motto, and due to that, this kind of platforms or different kinds of platform we create, one among that this Bangalore Water Exhibition, which has got overwhelming response from the exhibitor as well as from the visitors.
So sir, when it comes to awareness, you have got together so many companies in one particular platform. And what do you think are the challenges that you are facing to get them in this place? Especially you have various other editions like Bangalore, Chennai, Delhi. So how challenging it is to get them all together here?
Yeah, it's really challenging, especially about talking about exhibitions in India, the amount of maturity level like Western countries we are yet to, you know, develop. And especially the major advantage what we have got is we have huge number of SMEs, which is the whole strength of this, you know, country in terms of overall GDP. And creating awareness, they are already into the business, but still to gain their confidence in terms of, you know, exhibiting their technologies and products, which we need to do a lot of, you know, homework and make them understand with the previous case studies and the success stories. So it is really a challenging one. And I'm sure nowadays, after having our, you know, credibility on the brand and the kind of activities what we do on a very focused manner, people have started showing more confidence on us. And now the way forward is going little, you know, better than what it was. I mean, 14 years before. 14 years before, it was like you are... there was nothing, and we have to start from the scratch. Now it is, at least people have the awareness and they have the confidence now, because, you know, someone who can able to unite all these people under one platform and bring in the, you know, all different kinds of stakeholders of this industry, so that the knowledge dissemination, knowledge transformation happens, by which end of the day the healthy lifestyle is achieved.
So thank you for speaking to us, and it's true that what Mr. Shanmugam is saying, the water sector has a lot of scope, and it's growing with all the companies together coming in and pulling in, and they are also Water Today is supporting them to come up with new technologies and showcasing them apart from creating water awareness. It's a great job, and thank you for speaking to us, Mr. Shanmugam. This is Bhavya with Puneet Nayak for Smart Water.